Explain the following effects of inflation. One, debtor's gain. Two, creditor's gain. Three, fixed income earners lose. Four, businessmen gain. Five, discourages saving. Question number two. State five ways inflation can be controlled.